I'm angry to the point of where I just don't feel like talking anymore. No! No! Oh my... I can't do this! Yo, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to the game that we've been playing the last few weeks. Ghost of Tsushima, you already know. End of discussion. Previously, we did some of the missions for Norio. I decided to do the missions with, oh my goodness. That's so a shame. Yoriko, there we go. Yoriko's, we did the missions with Yoriko. And I didn't expect it to be that emotional. Well, I should have expected it because, like, she's a part of, like, essentially part of the family, right? And so she was talking about, like, past memories and whatnot. And during the second mission, she started to, like, lose her memory and think that we were Jin's father and whatnot, and you could tell she was gonna pass, like, die at the end of the story. She passed away peacefully, and, like, we buried her and all that. But there was one key detail that I that stuck with me, and it was about how Jin's father is sort of like, or Jin is like his father more than we know. And by that, I mean the way that he fights and the way that he, like, thinks. Yoriko said that if he knew that he was the ghost or not, that his father would probably not be as disappointed as... Not disappointed, but... Actually, not disappointed at all. He would be more interested or whatever compared to how his father, not father, his uncle, would think of him. So, I mean, yeah, that was something. Recently I just bought this armor, this black armor right here. It's really, like, I actually kind of liked, I think this might be my favorite shade compared to the other ones, to be honest. Like a obsidian type of black. And with that, we also got the purple sword to match the fit and whatnot. So yeah, now we are going to do the last mission, probably the last mission of Act 2. Hopefully we'll get into Act 3. This should be pretty big. We've done a lot this entire Act 2. So, let's get into it, shall we? Oh, we also, I missed the one thing. We also, got a new gear. We got, blow darts. We got poison darts and hallucination dart. I don't know why I said hallucinogenic, but hallucination darts. You can pick up flowers for these, so that's pretty cool. So we gotta look out for those type of flowers now, aside from, like, the flowers for, like, the dye for your armor. However, I think that is it. Oh, let's get into this. I'm excited to see how this goes. We still got Act 3 to see. I wonder if we're actually going to face Ryoku. I'm also trying to think what will happen. They were saying that they can't kill Jin, so they're going to do something about him.
Reach your weapon like an extension of your arm.
Lord Sakai, you have done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Ryuzo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyasan. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Okay, okay.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
I'm debating if this is going to be very short or very.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know.
Long.
Get you new tools on the mainland.
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine.
That's understandable.
All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord.
Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
Hope nothing bad happens to them.
Under cover of night.
Oh, the music is making me all emotional, man.
You're probably just as sick of eating it as I am.
Alright. What the hell, man?
I'm coming for you, Ryuzo.
I wish there was, a die for this. I could've die for this, but... Oh! Same old, same. I like this, though. Eh, it's whatever. Wait, what the hell? Give me back my other, the one that I had before. This one. Here we go. Get up. Go up. How far is it? Teleport. Alrighty. This is the battle. Hopefully, we'll see where this goes. Hopefully, this goes according to plan. And nobody that we really care about.
Fort Koyasa, a nest of traitors.
Guys, I have a bad feeling. Just like.
Better scout the fort.
God dang, look at these motherfuckers. They're deep.
Mongols. As if straw hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh!
What?
You give us away. I won't let you do this alone.
What
if
are you?
Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
He
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together.
Oh my god. I stand with the ghost. Man, this is what I'm talking about. He better not.
If anything happened,
at least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
No, man. Oh my god.
Right back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
He better not die. I swear to God, I'm going to lose it.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your heads, you cowards!
He better not, bro. I swear to God. If you guys kill Taka, I'm going to lose it, bro. The dude's like a little brother to me. You better not, bro. Yes, bro.
Well done, Taka. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Rizzo. He must be behind the gate.
That was annoying as hell. Oh god. You're coming.
Ingrisin Nigan Alak Yosta, Samurai of Hoss Nash Pusot. Yamar Yuwe.
Eno Hana Tich.
Well, I picked the right person. He just killed both of us. Freaking epilepsy. I better be careful. I mean, it's kind of too late. We're like in it. That's my fault, really, to be honest. See over here, man. Yo, Ryozu, bro. What's good, man?
Ryozu.
It's good to see you.
Give that man his hat back.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all. We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo. It does.
Are we for real?
Hey. Not Sakai. Not Sakai. Please, wake up.
Taka.
Wait, what?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose.
Please don't. I swear to God.
Just need to loosen this.
Do not.
Taka. Be brave.
You must be thirsty. Areg. Milk from my favorite horse. The final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday, so I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I swear to God, man.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it to Yuzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. You kill him. You can go.
No.
Oh, please don't try to slice him. Please don't try to... Oh, no. No.
Stop! I'll kill you that.
It was so obvious, bro. Oh my god. He cut his head off. That wasn't necessary at all, bro. I'm upset. I'm upset. I knew someone was going to die. I was worried about Taka as soon as he picked up that sword and decided he wanted to fight. I'm not talking about during this time. I'm talking about from the beginning, from the get-go, alright? I wanted that man just to be a blacksmith. Stay back, alright? He didn't have the training. And then... He just wanted to do good, man, and now he's...
Oh!
God. And you must choose again.
I need my sword.
No, man. Oh, this is worse than like... Alright. What is this? I never seen this. What is this? What is about to say? This is way worse. I never played Last of Us because I never had a PS4 or whatever, or PS3. But that Last of Us 2, man. I think that was my Last of Us 2. If you know what happened in Last of Us 2, you know what I'm talking about. This is my Red Dead Redemption 2. What they did to Lenny, right? What they did to my boy, bro. I am now devoted. Alright. Efriozu, alright? From the get-go, alright? Not even from the get-go, man. I'm just saying, I was hesitant to kill that man, alright? Now it's raps for you. It's raps for him. I am angry. I am livid. I am all the words that are synonyms of like complete anger. Oh my.
Stand and fight me! Attack! And kill him!
Oh, man.
You deserve death!
What will Yuna think, man?
This is for Taka. No mercy.
If you hear me just not speaking at all, I'm just angry. That's literally it. What is he? I'm angry to the point of where I just don't feel like talking anymore. No, no. Oh my! I can't do this.
For the love of God! For the love of God! Please! Damn! Damn!
Got my do-rag messed up and everything, bro. It got me absolutely. Let's get into it. Let's hear it, bro.
Jin!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
Taka! He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
Ha ha.
tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Him.
That's completely understandable. I don't even care if the dogs die anymore. They could get this work too, bro. I'm so sad. Where's my bombs? Now this is definitely her fight. She could have... Oh my god. Why can't I...
That's the last of them. The Straw Hats have finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Rizzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay.
Oh my goodness.
And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave? At the end.
He was always brave.
Yeah.
That's how I'm feeling, Jim, bro. Listen, I'm almost at the brink of tears right now. You can't see it, but oh my god, man. I thought that would be the lead to Act 2. Boy, was I wrong. I am emotional. The only reason that is what is literally stopping me from crying is this bright light in my face. Oh my god. I'm a mess. I'm a mess. I thought we were just going to storm in. I thought, like, in the back of my head, yes, I felt like someone was going to, like, die, bruh. I just didn't want to be wrong. I mean, I just didn't want to be right, you know? I just didn't want to be right. I was hoping, I was literally in my head, I was like, please, please, please be wrong. I'm done. I'm stuttering like a whole, oh my goodness. I think that is it for today. I can only take so much more. I know my mental limit, and I have reached it for tonight. I am half tired, half feel like I'm about to begin break down and cry, but I won't.
One still lives.
What the hell is this? What's this? I don't got time for this. I am off the goose, bro. That's all I gotta say. If you are any more sad than I am, which I don't see how, but yeah, leave a comment, the like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm going to go make some food in sadness and then cry myself to sleep after that. Oh my lord. It's been your boy Zay. See you guys on the next one. Peace. I look up, see the moon. I cannot explain this feeling, and I look at you.